Sorry for the tight squeeze. Tell the commander her ace is in the hole.
Hey, check it out. No way. A Spartan?
For real? You better not be.
Oh man, he's here. We're gonna be
all
right.
Where did you find him?
Napping, out back.
I'll bet. It's good to see you, Chief.
Likewise, ma'am.
Let's get you up to speed. The Prophet of Truth's ships breached the lunar perimeter, smashed what was left of the home fleet. Terrestrial casualties from the subsequent bombardment were extreme. Truth could have landed anywhere, but he committed all his forces here, East Africa, the ruins of New Mombasa. Then they started digging.
What about Halo?
We stopped it, but only temporarily. Now the Prophet of Truth is looking for something called the Ark, where he'll be able to fire all the Halo rings. If he succeeds, humanity, the Covenant, every sentient being in the galaxy...
The rings will kill us all.
Ma'am, I have Lord Hood.
Patch him through.
Good news, Commander Keyes?
Good as it gets, sir.
So I see. What's your status, son?
Green, sir.
Glad to hear it. Commander's come up with a good plan, but without you, I wasn't sure we could pull it off.
Truth's ships are clustered above the excavation site, and his infantry has deployed anti-aircraft batteries around the perimeter. But if we neutralize one of the batteries, punch a hole in Truth's defenses...
I'll initiate a low-level strike. Hit him right where it hurts. I only have a handful of ships, Master Chief. It's a big risk, but I'm confident...
Hell, not again.
Emergency generators, now!
Shielding failed. They're down and charging.
As soon as they're up, re-establish contact with Lord Hood. Let him know...
All of you vermin, cowering in the dirt, thinking, what, I wonder, that you might escape the coming fire? No, your world will burn until its surface is but glass, and not even your demon will live to creep, blackened from its hole to mar the reflection of our passage, the culmination of our journey. For your destruction is the will of the gods, and I am their instrument.
Cocky bastard just loves to run his mouth.
Does he usually mention me?
Give the order. We're closing shop.
Ma'am?
Get hit.
All personnel,
the wounded.
Code Alpha
we're getting all of them out.
Immediate evacuation.
I have to carry him myself.
Ma'am, squad leaders are requesting a rally point. Where should they go?
To war.
We just lost the perimeter cameras.
Motion trackers?
They're down or we're not receiving. Can't tell.
Any of our birds squawking?
No, ma'am. Wait, Overwatch has contacts. Phantom's closing on our position.
Any birds less than 5 minutes out, bring them in. Tell everything else to scatter.
Aye, aye.
Never thought we'd have this many wounded.
Pelicans are gonna take extra time to load.
We knew they'd find us eventually. But we have a plan. Let's make it happen.
Let's go!
Arbiter and I will guard the op center. Don't worry about the commander.
Follow me, sir.
Perimeter's this way.
Come on, sir. I'll show you the way.
The base was built for some 20th century war. Full of old tech, like these door controls.
Get those turrets up. And you watch your fields of fire.
How'd they find us?
Probably just smelled you, man.
Hey, bite me. I'm sick of hiding anything.
Point of entry, best assessment!
Hangar, Sergeant.
Agreed. Master Chief, get there.
We're with you, Chief.
Yeah,
Get some. Following, sir.
Chief, good. This channel is secure. My fire teams are spread thin. We can't hold out forever. I need that hangar cleared for evac ASAP.
Center. Double time. The brutes are pressing hard.
Attention. Hostiles reported outside the barracks. Barracks are under attack. All available combat teams respond. Anyone in the barracks, I need a sit-rep, now.
Sir, this way.
Look! Coming out of the vents!
Line them up! Line them up!
What the hell are those things, Sergeant?
Prone! A whole swarm! Take them down!
Short control burst!
If I try to hook up a timer, it might go off all by itself.
Johnson. You might want to put that out. Chief, have a look. A little going-away gift for the Covenant. We've linked it to smaller charges throughout the base. Johnson, as soon as the evacuation is complete, start the timer.
Understood.
Good luck, everyone. See you on the last Pelican out.
Follow me, Chief.
I think I broke something.
Brutes have taken the barracks. Marines are trapped inside. Those apes ain't much for mercy, Chief. We both know what they do to prisoners.
Get to the barracks. Save those men.
A fresh scent must be close.
Get to the barracks. Save those men.
A fresh sample is lost. Let's fight for the king. He seeks to evade us. Okay. gutless animal! I'm gonna rip you limb from limb!
Save those men!
Perish. Yes, it's all.
op center. Brutes attacked in force. Couldn't hold them off.
Falling back to the hangar. But don't wait for us.
Should I do, ma'am? Hold position. I'm not leaving without him.
Brutes, in the op center. They disarmed the bomb. Sorry, Commander, there were too many. Even for me.
Chief, get back to the op center. Kill those brutes. Rearm the bomb. I've got to get these men out of here. But I'll radio with another exit. Good luck.
You will be the protectors of Earth and all her colonies.
Through the motor pool to get to the op center.
We have taken their command center.
Let's see a bang!
Hardship on the road ahead.
Thank you.
elevator.
Become your home. This place will become your tomb.